concert soon for my sister. And yeah, but I was falsely nine, but crazy. Like really almost halfway. Thank you. Anyways, yeah, basically awesome. Getting so much stuff today. And yeah, in like a week, yeah, I have a Christmas party Sunday. Yeah, I don't know how much of this vlog might be really short, but I don't know, it hurts right here. I don't know, but yeah, my ball's opening. Hey guys, so I know this is really short, but I'm really tired, like super tired. I cut my video up really late. I'm sorry if I got it up, but I almost didn't upload today. And I honestly don't know how I'm doing for the next year. Because right now I don't know how to drop great into. It's just really stressful with school and stuff. But I just do weekly vlogs instead. Or a couple times a week. Something like that. But you know guys, I'm excited and try this vlog. It's going to be super short. We went to my sister's concert tonight. But today's been a pretty chill day. Other than that, today's been super, super chill. We went to Disney. Some ice cream and I think my dad got this app with Donald Trump. But I guess I know a lot of people have different opinions about him, but I think he's fine. I love him, but I don't hate him. I think he's okay. I think he's okay. Like, he's not the greatest man. He only made the greatest. He's okay. I'm not gonna say he's okay. I'm gonna take my hair out. Ow! Ow! Yeah, guys, here's a new look. I'm just kidding, but ow. I'm so tired of school tomorrow. I think it's just a snow, but I really don't think it's gonna snow. But there's always a chance. Always a possibility. Always a possibility. I have my hair up there like all day. So my head hurts. But you know, my sister gets to do a solo today. She has solo. And my concert's on Friday, which we saw this day. 13th? Yeah, 13th. Yeah, and we have Christmas party on Sunday. Our friend Paige's house. Yeah, so. What's happening? And you. It's almost been really happening. And vlog is cheesy. And honestly, the best one to get is right now. Pretty normal. Vlog is day 8. My vlog is day 8. We still have a long way to go. You have a long way to go. So I have 16 more days of Vlogmas, which is kind of hard, but I'll get through it. Don't worry, I will get through it. I'll do the I'll do 16 more videos for you guys. Except for that, I think I'm gonna have a little break. Then we'll come up to even strong and make the third time. Because our main, like, main channel is like challenging and like, I don't know, like, the video will do it right in the summertime. Go to fourth. And that, not the video I did months ago, but maybe like 2 months ago. Those videos, I might start doing it, or I might start doing vlogs. But I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. But yeah, I just vlog so much, live more. I'm a short side, but hope y'all enjoy. Please subscribe to my channel. Turn on post notifications, but I clearly cannot talk. Turn on post notifications, bell. What else? Make sure to stay happy. Keep on smiling. Stay in the distance for losses. And I'll see you guys for fun with day 10. What? It reached double digits. Oh my gosh. Crazy. Anyways, I'm retired. I'm so bad. And we might have a snow day tomorrow. But I'm pretty sure we won't. I doubt it. Anyways, night guys. Love you. Lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.